Hey, what's up? I'm Sam Hauser, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to use the UnDraw plugin for Adobe XD. UnDraw gives you access to beautiful illustrations for your clients or personal design projects without attribution. All right, let's see how we can use it in our design process. You're working on a startup screen for your app, or you're just trying to add a little flair to your presentation. This is where the UnDraw plugin comes in handy. All you need to do is open up the plugins panel and select UnDraw. A window will pop up and a grid of free designs are there for you to browse. If you have a specific theme you're looking for, you can click the search and specify your options. Once you have found the design you like, all you need to do is click the illustration and it is copied right to your clipboard. Back out to your workspace and paste. All the designs are vectors, so you can easily change colors based on your need. When it comes to artistic capability, I'm not the best. So the option to have beautiful designs for free allows me to focus on the experience and usability of my work. This is why UnDraw is a great plugin to speed up your design process and give your product a unique look. I'm Sam Hauser, and I hope that helped.